Okay, Laurie, could you explain why I have to have the flashes done?
The reason why, Sally, is so we can keep it patent. So you're going to come visit us every month. Here we come, right?
Remember Ellen DeGeneres.
Yeah, how is she doing, this Ellen person?
Don't know, but we haven't had a call yet.
Ah. Holy moly. One, two, three, poke. Breathe, breathe, breathe.
Yep, and that's good.
The girl is good.
Now that you're all flushed.
I'm all flushed.
Let's go on an adventure. Don't say where, but let's go on an adventure.
Just driving along, Rue and I decided we're going to take a little roadie, and I tell you what, this lady was behind us and too close to the point that Rue's got her thing on cruise and she's going to come over on the inside of us. You can't do that. It's against the law. You should be passing on the inside. Anyway, so we're going past and we see a cop on the left side, on the median side, and Rue's already moved over. This lady, whatever you want to call her, has gone by, and I've got my finger pointing at her, and then we're just driving along, like, nonchalant, everything's all cool, and then all of a sudden, we see the cop coming, and he goes past us, and past these other people, and we see him put his flashes on, and he got the bitch! Safety is number one when you're driving. You do not tailgate other people because it can cause death instantaneously.
And tell them that we said when she did that, we hope you get stopped by the cops.
Yes, we did. And I'll tell you, we said that, what Rue just said, that we hope she gets stopped by the cop because she was not driving safely at all. And you know what pisses me off, and probably everybody else, is the fact that, you know, when people drive erratic on the road, it's not just themselves that they're going to hurt or kill themselves, whatever. They could kill another motorist, but it's their family that's got to pick up the pieces from someone's stupidity when they die. Anyway, just thought I'd tell you that. Thanks.
Oh, he wakes up and he moves forward on his own, Sally?
Yeah. Okay.
You like that, Dad. You move forward for her to rub it more. Does that feel good? Hi! Hi! You looked my way! I love it, Dad. How are you? Comment ça va? What? What? What did you see? Hi, Dad.
Who are you thinking of?
I don't know. Who do you think? Who do you think?
Oh.
Hi. I feel that you can, you know it. You see me. Want me to get some help?
Oh, yeah, right.
You used to like my help on the farm. You did.
But
wasn't I good help?
I said I'll pass it on.
All right.
Was she good help with them horses?
He's moving up like that again for you, so.
Sleepy today.
You okay, Dad? What's wrong? What's wrong, Dad? What's wrong? What hurts? Dad? What's the matter? Really? I love you. I missed you. I can see it in your eyes. You got a few tears. You okay?
I get that. How is that?
You gonna wake up?
I wonder.
Oh, you're waking up. Yep. This is what you wanted, something.
Does that taste good?
You want some ketchup on your hamburger? This is hamburger. You want some ketchup on it or some relish? Okay. I think you still, I know you were always a ketchup eater.
Yeah, most of them are.
Now I'm going to put some ketchup, okay?
Give it some flavor.
Oh, I should have put a smiley face, Dad. Okay, so we have that. Here, can you lick this spoon off? Thanks, Dad. Okay, let's try some mashed potatoes. I think you're going to like this.
Is that new?
Yes. Are you ready? Tell me what you think of this. He's looking at some. What do you think of that? Is that good? Those are the potatoes. Want to try some hamburger? Here's the hamburger. This is hamburger. What do you think? I'm afraid to ask what that is.
Coleslaw.
Okay, you've always liked coleslaw.
He's a pretty good eater.
He is.
Good night. That's why they don't want it. Don't need a dog.
Dad. I love you. Ooh, you want your own spoon?
You'll just start grabbing things.
Willie?
Okay.
You want your own spoon? Try it. Wasn't that good? Here, here's your own spoon. You want your own spoon?
No, thanks.
No, thanks.
Yes. You're amazing.
Oh, wow.
Do you want a drink first before? I think you should have a drink. Is there anybody coming?
No,
here's his other spoon.
Good.
Here, Dad, let's go. Here. Here, have some water. That'll help.
Okay, sit up, honey. You gotta sit up while you're eating.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I want my potatoes.
Your potatoes are gone. Your potatoes are going up, Dad. Just because you said that, your potatoes are coming up. Hi, I missed you.
Okay.
Here's some more potatoes. You just never know.
Sometimes it's just so clear what he says, you know?
No.
Yeah, and just like that.
Just like that. Mm-hmm. Chocolate ice cream. What do you think of that? Is that good? That's awesome ice cream, is it not? Would you like some more ice cream?
No.
You don't want more ice cream?
Who is it?
You don't want no ice cream either?
Here, let's try another ice cream.
That's the best part.
Right. What do you think?
The old trailer.
The old trailer, yeah. What about it?
Look at that, white.
White?
We'll paint it white.
Yeah. What do you think? Do you like it?
He's not ruined.
What do you want me to do to her? Whatever you say, I'll do it. You want me to slap her? I'll slap her. Do they ever let you eat your dessert first here? Well, one day I'm going to let you eat your dessert first, okay? Good idea? I'm going to feed you.
Yeah.
Three of us.
Yeah, that's cool.
You think we could get somebody to do that? I bet you we could. Dad, would you? Oh, he looked up at you. Did you see that?
I got it too.
You just looked up at her, right? Did you recognize her? What do you think?
Crazy?
Who did you think that was? You look younger looking every time I see you, though.
Oh, he did that.
If you want to bite, it's right in front of you. Try it. You want to try it? No, it's if you put it to your mouth. You want to put it to your mouth? Put it to your mouth, Dad. Yes, go ahead. Try it to your mouth, though. Get that up. Can you take a bite?
That'd make do, Karen.
He done 75% and did 1, 2.
Take a bite.
About 350. Okay.
Go ahead. Oh, look at that. He took his own bite.
Right on.
God, I'm so
good
proud
job.
Of you.
What are you going to do for the rest of the day?
What should I do?
What should I do?
You want to go dancing?
No.
You want some ice cream? Here it is. Right here? Oh, he wants it down. Good job. You did that by yourself, you know. Was it good? Oh. I don't know what you said, but I know somebody else who will.
Okay, we'll see.
I don't know if there's anything she can do with this.
You'll see us tomorrow?
We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. It's a date.
Go and have lunch. Oh.
Have you seen Mom? Where's Jean?
Where's the old witch? You look good today.
Oh my God.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Good. I'm happy too. You got lots of company today, eh?
Oh yeah.
Good for you. Yes, it's nice to have company. Did you cut that?
What?
We're right? Okay.
Yeah, we're fine.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Dad. Hi. Hi, Dad.
That's Sally. You remember Sally?
Drone
me. No, I don't have one.
He gave you over to look at you.
What is she singing, Joe? Comment se caler est correct.
Je suis plus Noël. Les yeux. Je suis plus Noël, les yeux. Et les yeux.
Et les yeux. That's why I put it in the video.
Hello, Dad.
Mm-hmm. Talking to you.
We?
We.
Could have been no.
Oh, no. I don't say no.
You never know. Kathy, come. Junior. Yep. Did Leon come? Roger hasn't come, eh? Did you see Roger?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna call.
But Kathy was here. She told me. She sent me a picture.
Oh yeah, he held her hand pretty well all afternoon.
Sally and I are gonna leave now.
You're gonna write in the book.
Yeah, I gotta write in the book.
Yeah, Mommy's gonna leave too.
I'm gonna write in the book though. But I had a great visit with your dad, and the lunch date was my favorite part. We have another date, right? Sally and I are gonna come back and do another lunch date, okay?
That's fantastic.
What do you think?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Love you. Je t'aime.
Lend me your heart and I'll just let you fall. Lend me your eyes, I can change what you see. But your soul you must keep totally free. Ha, ha. Ha, ha. Ha, ha. Ha. On things I don't know. My weakness I feel I must finally show. Ha, ha. Ha, ha. Ha, ha. Ha, ha. In these bodies we will live. In these bodies we will die. Where you invest your love, you invest your life. In these bodies we will live, in these bodies we will die. And where you invest your love, you invest your life.